Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the square root of the number 684. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 6 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 6 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 6, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract 2 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 284. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 6 here and 6 here, we'll get 276, subtract 8 will be left. Now 46 into 6 we did, so add both. So 46 plus 6 will be 52. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once I put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 800. Now we can try 1 here and 1 here. 5 to 1, subtract. And we'll be left with 279. Now 5 to 1 into 1 we did, so add both. So 5 to 1 plus 1 will be 522, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 27900. Compare this 52 and 279. So 52 5 times is 260. So we can try 5 times. So 5225 into 5 we can try, and we'll be having 26125, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, 26125, subtract, and we'll be left with 1775. Now 5225 into 5 we did, so add both. So 5225 plus 5 will be 5230, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 177500. Compare this 52 and 177. So 52 3 times is 156. So we can try 3 times. 52303 into 3 we can try, and we'll be having 156909, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 684 will be 26.153. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 684. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.